what's going on, everybody? Nathan Blake bringing another video for BlakeTV. Check it out. I am back in the United States. As you know, I was going across certain places of Europe, and I was stopping at some of the landmarks in Europe. And so right now, I'm going to stop at one of the landmarks in the United States. I am in Oklahoma. In Oklahoma, I am in Oklahoma City. Do you know what Oklahoma City is famous for? Nothing that positive. It was they are famous for some things, but right where we're at right now is not the most positive thing. We're at the site of the Oklahoma City bombing, where the terrorists blew a bomb up and killed a lot of Americans. And so we're going to get right into the information site. You see right here, this is the gate. The gate says 901. They made this memorial for the people who died. There were 168 people that died, and this is demoralized Oklahoma City before the bombing. And if you look right over here, there's a gate down here. You probably can't read it, but it says 903. And that gate is to memorialize how the feeling of the city was after the bombing. Basically, this is the innocence of the city before the bombing, and this is how the city will never be the same after the bombing. And right here, you have the pool of reflection. And this is basically for people to come here, basically to sit and ponder thoughts, recollect, and maybe acknowledge some of the loved ones that they have lost. Now we got bells. Back here, field of chairs. There are 168 chairs here. 168 chairs representing the people that died. Now these chairs are in 9 rows, and each row is representing the floors of the building. There were 9 floors, and so they're correlating to where they were at. Like if someone worked on the first floor, they're in the first row. So that's what they did for the chairs. So if you're not sure, I think I have a pamphlet. Yeah, I almost memorized all this stuff. So as you can see, this is the bombing site right here. So once again, we're in Oklahoma City. You're wondering when this happened. It happened April 19th. 1995, about to say 65. It's almost close to my birthday. So, what am I going to do? I'm not going to dance, people, because it's not that type of thing. But I figured that maybe we can do a cool, nice little cool down, something that you might want to play to inspire your people to recollect on things, the atoning, to tone things in their life and things like that. And I picked Michael Jackson, my favorite artist, one of the best songs he ever did. And it's basically, will you be there? As Zumba people, my Zumba family, will you be there for me? I'll be there for you. For the people who died in Oklahoma, we as Americans, we're there for you. As humanitarians, the people of the world, we're there for each other. So I'm going to play the song and get along. Oh, and my assistant, look here, look.
Hi.
If you come to Oklahoma, this is the person you want to get in contact with to get any type of promotions or Zumba party. Plug, plug, plug. She helped hook me up coming out here. So let's get my song going. That's Muriel, everyone. So you can get information for me. So we're back on. I'm going to put my song on. Hopefully you like my little stretch, cool down, and think about it.
Thank you.
darkest hour, in my deepest despair.
So check it out. Right now is the time that when I'm in class, I tell everyone, say, you know, like we do in our church, and have a silent prayer for anyone that might be sick or afflicting. I say, my father's sick, so when I was in Europe, everyone in Europe, whoever heard me play this, might not understood me, but I was saying, this goes out to my father. I was in another place, and I felt like, you know, the Lord, would he be there with me? Would he be there with me, my father, and our connection? So this would go out to my father. This goes out to Nehemiah. This goes out to my brother and all the other family out there. So I say, if you have anyone in your family that might be sick or afflicting, a special prayer to you, will you be there for them? To my Zumba world, no drama. Will you be there for each other, love each other, and try and represent each other in the right way?